Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix an error has occurred in the script on this page message in Windows 11, 10, 8, or even 7. Alright, let's get started. First, press Windows key plus R key on your keyboard to open the run box. Now type %temp% and hit enter. This will open the temporary files folder used by Windows and different apps. Inside this folder, press Ctrl plus A to select everything, then select Delete on your keyboard. If you see a message saying that some files are in use, don't worry, just skip those files, that's totally normal. Next, we'll clean up the rest using Disk Cleanup. Go to search bar and type Disk Cleanup, and open it. Choose your system drive, usually the C drive, and click OK. After it scans, check the box for temporary internet files. Click OK again and confirm delete files. Once that's done, go ahead and restart your computer. And that's it! After rebooting, check again, the error should now be completely gone. If this video didn't solve it for you, don't worry, I've shared more working solutions in the first pinned comment below. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.